I'm assuming that comment was a spam saying about you want to get followers. Dante and Virgil are named after a famous poem named Dante's Inferno, which is a poem years ago, and then it turned into a musical clip. And, well, I remember playing the game Dante's Inferno, a game made by, I forgot who, but it was published by EA, and it basically pretty much played like God of War. That was my first impression of the game. I was like, this plays like God of War. If you are on Xbox 360, there you go. You got your taste of God of War, basically. Ooh, I do not like the whole. I don't like that down is up and up is down. I hate that inverted controls. Ah, fuck. Oh my god. Where am I going? I feel like I'm going the wrong way. I'm swimming the wrong way. Ah, shit. Control's got me fucked up. There we go. Trophy after this. After that, I think it is. Bitch, lizards looking. Lizards with shields. Got a needle gun. I'm in handy. This is how you really climb a ladder. Just fucking jump on it. Do another double, and you do another jump. Those are mad from Soul Calibur 2 anymore. Speaking of Soul Calibur, I have a 6-1 on my PS5. Well, it's not a PS5. Version of the game, but I bought it on PS4, and obviously I can play on my PS5 as backwards compatible. Pretty much all the games I have on my on the PS4, I can play on my PS5 except for like a few, like Hitman Go and some demos that I don't really give a shit about. Demos and betas that I can't really play on the PS5. I think that's it. But it's nothing too major in terms of those games. Like, the games that I can't play on the PS5, they're really nothing like too like groundbreaking. Like, oh my god, I can't believe I can't play this game on my PS5. Like, you legit could play like any game on PS5. Any PS4 game on PS5. It's just, except for Hitman Go, Afro Samurai, and some other games that no one really gives a shit about. Like, literally, when I look through the list, I'm like, I don't really give a shit about any of those games. I've never even heard of half of these games, so that doesn't affect me at all. Unless you care about Joe Steiner or whatever bullshit that shit is called.
That shit, you got me fucked up. Oh, get in the water.
Oh my god, I hate this. Down it. I died. Activate your devil trigger and shoot lightning blasts on his ass. Some fun facts, Devil May Cry, the OG, was originally going to be called Team Little Devil and was in the works after release of Resident Evil 2 on PlayStation 1, and the original development team who did Devil May Cry actually went to make Bayonetta, and since then, the team who made Bayonetta did Devil May Cry 4 and 5, pretty much pretty crazy. Well, I know that they left after making Devil May Cry 4 to make their own game, I guess, which was Bayonetta. Or the guy who was involved with Devil May Cry, or who was mainly involved with Bayonetta, was involved with Devil May Cry, yada yada yada. And then they had a different team to make Devil May Cry 5. Hey, wait. What the fuck? Spam the shit out of fuck out of this. There we go. Hey, what the fuck? You should be dead. There we go. I was about to say, what the fuck? Why he didn't die? Why he not die? Mission clear. Got another achievement. I already forgot how many chapters there are in this game. I think like 20 chapters, so I'm not even halfway close to finishing this game. Or I'm sorry, not chapters, missions. Fireballs, I like that idea. I like throwing fireballs. Oh nice, I got two achievements. Untouchable and Smashing Sensation. Nice. Nice, and I got another achievement for getting up to 10,000 orbs. Nice! Wait, did I save it? Save that, alright. Untouchable was the trophy I was referring to. Oh. I wonder if I got that on PS4. Probably not. And honestly, I'm thinking about wanting to replay or get the platinum trophy for the first Devil May Cry. That's about it. I think that would be the only Devil May Cry game that I'll get the platinum trophy for, because it seems pretty doable. It's just the other games, not too sure. Really gonna die by that stupid trap?
Okay.
honestly. Your demon asshole that I had to kick. Alright. Where that demon at? So I could whoop his ass. Get you my lesson.
To open the door.
Yeah. It's been a while, so I wouldn't have known that. Oh yeah, well, yeah, okay, now I remember. If it's white, you basically have to defeat the enemies around the area. If it's red, you have to pay. Gotcha. Say there was nothing here, but I got some red orbs, so that was worth it. Genius. Am I just here? Yes. All right. I'm like losing my goddamn mind. Like, what the fuck?